Okay, now we're gonna make some ice cream. Here's one mason jar. Blender. All right. Now I add either blueberries or strawberries. I've got strawberries here. They're all good. Okay, that's more than enough strawberries. And I'm going to put in maybe 1/8 cup of sugar. Blender up. Like it's blended, and we're done. This is now what we're going to make ice cream out of. Put that in my ice cream maker. And turn, and this is good. You're all set, mommy.